Under the ideal measure of values there lurks the hard cash.